I can't stand looking at Sammy to this day. Like, he's a snake in the grass. He's a wolf in a creep's clothing.
The hatchet has not been buried.
No, I the only hatchet I want to bury is in his back. It's like, he's a good guy now. Yeah, they thought Bernie Madoff was a good guy, too. And Kevin Owens, who I think is a good guy, is just going to get pulled down by Sami Zayn like he pulls down everyone else. Yeah.
Well, maybe the hatchet that you're putting in Sami Zayn's back is buried between him and Kevin.
Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen there. I just know that the Usos are going to bang on Sami like the bottom of a bottle of Heinz 57, and I'm here for it.